We're going to be digging some sassafras root, hopefully. Maybe. There we go. Got a map there. There, find some roots. You can pull that bark off. You just basically find a decent tree and like you can peel it back. A lot of times you can pull the root up. Not a lot of stuff in the way. I think there's another one underneath here, yep. There's another one right there. Get more of that one. And we don't take all the roots. Looks like that one has one that goes. That's enough for some tea. We've got one root intact. Replant that mayapple. Cover it back up, and pretty easy to dig sassafras root.